would love to know if there's some evidence of the haunting so we can deal with that properly.
I think that all this talk about ghosts in the school is not true.
I don't believe in ghosts. I don't believe they exist.
I've been back since 2007. Nothing's happened except for my room decaying over time.
I've been here different hours of the night, never seen anything.
Sarah, the hand dryer comes on, and there's no one here.
What we heard was sound like three little girls laughing.
This is legit. Serious stuff.
This is what happens in the after hours.